Oahu, it's great to see you guys today. We're going to enter into a time of worship, so if you're not already standing, why don't you go ahead and stand and greet someone right next to you as we welcome his presence here today. church. This is the promise.
This is what living looks like. This is what freedom feels like. This is what heaven sounds like. We praise you, we praise you. This is what living looks like. This is what freedom feels like. This is what heaven sounds like.
Perfect love casts out fear. And Lord God, we sing that to you. We declare it to ourselves. But more importantly, we declare that to the devil. That he cannot touch us, that there is no power, because we stand on Jesus, our firm foundation. And anytime he tries to discourage us about our future, about our identity, we stand under the grace and the shadow of your wing, because you fight our battles. And when you fight, you always win, because you will never fail. You will never fail. So we lift up our hearts and we lift up our praise unto you, Lord. Be exalted among the praises of your people. Be exalted among the praises of your people. Not miss this moment, church. This moment will be whatever you want it to be. So I encourage you to engage with the God who wants to engage with you this morning. Just open up your hearts and lift your voice.
Still.